And we have first motion, the Shuttle Carrier Aircraft and Space Shuttle Endeavour beginning to thunder down Shuttle Landing Facility runway 15, heading to the southeast, taking to the skies for one last time from Kennedy Space Center. And wheels up unofficially at 7:22 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Space Shuttle Endeavour soaring atop NASA's Shuttle Carrier Aircraft, about to begin a 20-minute flyover of the Space Coast area.